we have the Tate Modern. The Tate Modern was a power station before it became an art gallery in 2000.